I wanted to paint something that looked like plants growing up out of a gash or a wound. Pretty much most of these concepts right now are dealing with natural disasters in Kentucky, and I wanted to show the regrowth and kind of repair that goes on after something like that happens. So these silver dollar like plants are growing up out of this big cut, which is in the ground, showing how a tree or object was ripped up by the wind.